Which of these do you think kills the most children worldwide? War, malaria, dirty water, HIV/AIDS, or traffic accidents?
War.
Traffic accidents.
War. War.
It's actually dirty water. It kills more children than war, malaria, HIV/AIDS, and traffic accidents combined.
That's amazing. I really didn't know that.
Combined together?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Dirty water.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright.
What percentage of the world do you think lacks clean drinking water?
35-40%.
12%.
15%.
7.
Fifteen point six percent.
How many people do you think lack access to clean drinking water?
5.2 million.
900 million.
Like completely clean?
Right.
700 million.
Maybe about 15 or 20 million.
$780 million. What percentage of the sickness and disease worldwide do you think is related to contaminated water?
Maybe like 10-12%, something like that.
15-20%.
23%.
12%.
Was I right on the percentage? What's the percentage?
No.
Eighty percent.
Did you know that every 20 seconds, a child under 5 years of age dies from a waterborne illness?
That's crazy.
Did you know half of the world's hospital beds are occupied by people with an easily preventable waterborne disease?
That's crazy.
Water? That's crazy.
What?